I've come back for vengeance on Jolly and her husband, so I'm gonna preemptively click a stealth pot. Oh, I don't see her husband. Well, that means there's nobody to save you unless... Yeah, but they're in a little fight or something over there. Okay, there's the husband, there's the wife, they're so sinful! There's the Dispatcher! Oh, please, let me press triple spark, watch what's gonna fucking happen. Somebody's gonna die. Woo! At least it's not me today! Fuck that. Woo, look at Tripalicious over here giving me pointers on who to kill next. Good job, friend. What's that? You don't want none so sinful. Not while I have buffs. If I don't have buffs and just have level 10 buffs, he'll be like, yeah, it's a 1v1, it's a 1v1, it's a 1v1, it's a 1v1. But if I have anything other, he's like, yo, chill, gank. This fucking guy, man. Going in with level 11 Shadow Walk, which means that every sin around here could see me, unfortunately. But I have title, so I'm gonna come in and I'm gonna attack the wife. The wife's AD is up, so is mine. I'm title now preemptively, and here I go. Okay, I'm gonna go into stealth. Since they all just wasted their stealth pots just one mere moment ago. Deaden. The wife is mine. Double spark. Anti-stun. Inner harmony. Curse jam. Elimination. She wasted her AD again. Now I have faith and Iron Guard. That's what I'll use to get back to safe zone. I transfer all damage to her, she's immune to it, but that means I'm 60% tankier just for the while. Woo! She wasted everything. If I wait on title, I should be able to get back out there and finish the job. And a Stormbringer now? Who's a Stormbringer on me? Deadly and sweet. Alright, chill. I'm gonna wait till they thin. We have an application on the website, so I'm gonna go check that out.